Hello and welcome back to Anser's Excel Academy. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to generate spreadsheet tabs in Excel using a given list. In my case here, I have this list of business expenses, and I want to take each expense and create a spreadsheet name like I have done over here for each expense. But of course, I don't want to do this manually. I don't want to create sheets manually. I want to do this automatically all at once. So let me show you how we can do this using some automation in Excel. Here I have my master sheet, which contains the list of all of the expenses for which I want to create a spreadsheet. So I'm going to make sure over here that this table has a column header, which is expenses. Okay. And I'll click anywhere in the table, and then I'll go into our insert and I'll insert a pivot table in the existing worksheet, and I can insert it wherever I'd like. And I'm going to take this expenses, this column that we've created, and I'm going to bring it down to the filter section of our pivot table. Once I've done this, we can close out of here for now. And I'm going to go into our pivot table, into the drop-down menu, and into the options, and I'll select Show Report Filter Pages. And after this, of course, there's only one data set, which is the expenses in the filters area of the pivot table. So I'll select that and I'll press OK. And just like that, Excel was able to generate us our unique spreadsheets for each value given in our list. So we can left click here and we can see all of our spreadsheets have generated. We can go back to our all expenses here and we can get rid of this pivot table because we no longer need it. And now you might be wondering that each spreadsheet has this unique pivot table. So how can we clean this up without having to manually go into each spreadsheet and deleting this? So in order to do that, what I'm going to first do is I'm going to left click here. I'm going to bring the all expenses sheet to the front. So I'm just going to drag it all the way to the front here. And after I've done that, I'll select the second sheet and select all sheets. And I'm going to hit Control and I'm going to click on the all expenses because I don't want to select this. I only want to select the sheets that I've created. And I'll select these two cells that we want to get rid of and clear all right over here. And now what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to click on any spreadsheet, ungroup sheets. And as you can see, we've cleaned that up as well. And we can go back here and I saw a blank sheet. So we can go ahead and we can delete that as well. So just like that, we were able to take our list of spreadsheets, our list of all expenses, and create a spreadsheet for each one of these 20 expenses all at once using some automation in Excel. I hope you found this video valuable. If you did, please do like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.